Pathologists are performing a complete autopsy to find the cause of death of this cadaver.